Hello everyone, today we will create this nice unscrew effect. If you want to learn how to set snippets like this, follow next short video.
Thank you.
Select all elements with fade data. In HTML, add fade data to the elements you want to have on a scroll effect. To manage when user is intersecting a section or not, use Intersection Observer Web API. This takes two arguments, one callback function and one options object. If you want to learn more about this web API, follow the MDN reference in description.